What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Black Roses by your boy Ghetts. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go.
Daddy, how come there's no dolls that look like me in the shop?
My daughter, she's a princess. The world ain't slaughtering her skin yet. These Kanyes have not become important to the Kims yet. But when she gets older, they'll be brothers, same color as a papa who would not be showing any sort of interest.
Oh, man. That shit is mad deep, man. Talking about some real shit, you know what I mean? Because, like, on some real shit, yo, society might not see the appreciation of a dark-skinned female or that dark-skinned daughter, but a dad always sees that and always wants to freaking promote that natural beauty in his daughter, you know what I mean? I know exactly what this guy is talking about here. Let's go. I got two girls of my own.
My brothers, disrespecting women who remind them of their mothers. Disrespecting women who remind them of their sisters.
That man, disrespecting sisters that remind them of their mother, disrespecting sisters that remind them of their sister, and et cetera, and whatnot. Because at the end of the day, yo, if you don't have no respect for females that look like your mom and your sister and whatnot, yo, it's not a good look. You know what I mean?
Suspecting women who remind them of their cousins.
Have mercy on my brothers.
Everyone's entitled to their own taste, but every time you pricks make a statement, I can find a rival in my own race. I love all types of women. Variety is okay. A society will throw shade. So tell me who's fighting for the sisters then, when the wrong brothers keep on dissing them.
That's a funny thing and whatnot, yo. If we don't fight for the ones that look like our mothers, like our sisters, like our cousins and whatnot, who's going to fight for those sisters and whatnot? Nobody, you know what I mean? So it only takes one person and whatnot. And if it's not going to be you, then it's not going to be nobody. Just think about it like that. If you don't stand up, the odds of anybody else standing up is probably slim to none, you know what I mean? So when things are happening and whatnot, and disrespectful things are being said about your princesses or your queens and whatnot, you got to stand up because you give a fuck and whatnot, you know what I mean? And don't be the person that sit down and let that shit ride, you know?
Picture Justin is a little that you was. Variety is okay. A society with throw shades. So tell me who's fighting for the sisters then, when the wrong brothers keep on dissing them. Try and picture Justin is a little that you was around, but I was raised by the women them. Nan, aunts, mommy, black woman, significance.
And that's significant too, man. A lot of times dad ain't around and whatnot, and the person that is raising you and whatnot is usually your sister or your freaking cousin or your mom's, you know what I mean? And that's the foundation of a lot of families nowadays and whatnot. So, like, you gotta give love to that black rose, you know what I mean? For real.
So fuck you and your ignorance. When I was young, I had a shanty on my wall, and it was pictures of my family in my front room with certificates. University graduates and good citizens, baby, keep doing you. Don't let the world ruin you. No matter what they say, you are beautiful. Beauty's in the eye of the beholder.
Hell yeah, man. Baby, keep doing you, man. The world's gonna keep love. The world. I gotta repeat. I gotta see what he said again, man. Cause he said something.
A front room with certificates. University graduates and good citizens, baby. Keep doing you. Don't let the world ruin you. No matter what they say, you are beautiful.
See that? Don't let the world ruin you and whatnot, yo. Cause you know your worth and whatnot. You know what levels that you gonna climb in the next day and whatnot. So don't. All the shit that's gonna happen to you and whatnot, don't let the world ruin you and whatnot, man. Cause you are meant for greatness. You know what I mean? That's why he had said, like, yo, he had freaking pictures of freaking models in his room and at that next room and whatnot, or all the freaking certificates and all that type of stuff that was all up in the family room and whatnot, yo, of accomplishment that were achieved through life and whatnot. That's definitely awesome.
In the eye of the beholder, and we don't know who is who. Who would they to slew when they slew in you?
If you golden, show golden. I need you golden, show golden. can't cry those tears for you again. But just know that I'll be there for you.
I love that, man. I can't cry those tears for you, but I want you to know that I'll be there for you. You know what I mean? That just means, like, on some real shit, when you're going through them painful experiences and whatnot, I want you to know that, yo, don't worry. I'll be there to you to give you a confident soul. If it's an ear to hear or something that you need, some comfort you need, I'll be there. You know what I mean? Because I know the world is hard, and I know there's certain things that you're going to go through that I can't prevent them from happening and whatnot. But I want you to know I'm always on your side no matter what. That's deep, bro. That's deep right there. Let's go.
So golden, I can't cry those tears for you again. But just know that I'll be there for you to keep you golden. And they say sticks don't break no bones, but the words might still hit home. Broke our backs on concrete stones. Look at all
sticks and stones don't break no bones, but the words might have effect. What it says?
Concrete stones. Look at all these seeds I sowed. Keep you golden, so golden, so golden, so golden. I need you golden, so golden, so golden, so golden. Black rose.
When you was doing light skin versus dark skin, someone's doing white skin versus all skin. Divided and conquered, living but slightly unconscious, killing each other over minor. Do I define a monster? Because my knife is longer. My left is weak.
He said, yo, who won't find a monster because my knife is longer? Let's go.
When white skin versus all skin, divided and conquered, living but slightly unconscious, killing each other over minor. Do I define a monster? Because my knife is longer. My left is weak, but my right is stronger. Why really?
My left is weak, but my right is stronger. You know what I mean? I like that.
Is my right and stronger? Should I wife a Kate or should I wife a Rhonda? I don't mind either genre. Brothers back home using cake soap. I'm only caked up because I make dope. But you were trying to stay afloat in the same boat. But I'm trying to be the goat, not a scapegoat.
I'm trying to be the goat, not a scapegoat. Oh, man. I like that. I like that. That's dope right there, you know? He just, I'm trying to be the goat, not the scapegoat. You know what I mean? It's like, it's telling you what he sees himself as. Like, he understands his lane. He's trying to perfect what he's trying to do. So, like, when he's finally finished doing what he got to do, whatever it might take him and everything, he's trying to be the goat, not the scapegoat. You know what I mean? That's bars right there. You know what I mean? That's bars.
Are you aware of who I am? There's something called opinions and I really can't escape those. He's black and he's ugly. Nah, I'm black and I'm lovely.
I like that, yo. He's black and he's ugly. Nah, I'm black and I'm lovely. You know what I mean? That's how you rock it. You know what I mean? That's how you rock it. That's right.
You're aware of who I am. There's something called opinions and I really can't escape those. He's black and he's ugly. Nah, I'm black and I'm lovely. Only God can judge me. This one's for my brothers that are lonely in this fuckery. Coming home from school when your shadow's your only company. Really, I'm from Africa, but I don't know the country. I'm a lost man.
He said, yo, really, I'm from Africa, but I don't know the country. I'm a lost man. You know what I mean? And that's the story of a lot of people that happen to be black and whatnot. We all from freaking Africa, one way or the other and whatnot. And a lot of times we feel like we're lost because we don't know our own country and shit. You know what I mean? And that's the hardest thing to take. You know what I mean? That's a hard thing to take in. You know what I mean? To think about. You know what I mean? You know, long run. Let's go.
Where the hell are my locks at? Got me looking at Adaya Shiki like, what's that? And still, I'm Jan, go to you house niggas. I get even with the Stevens and
keep you golden, so golden, so golden, so golden. I need you golden, so golden, so golden, so golden. I can't cry those tears for you again. But just know that I'll be there for you to keep you golden.
know that I'll be there for you to keep you golden. This track is definitely dope, you know what I mean? We all have sisters, mothers, cousins that happen to be females and whatnot, and we should always freaking stand by them side just for the waves that happen and whatnot. We all have brothers as well, you know what I mean? And we should protect our family no matter what, you know what I mean? And this is like one of these songs and whatnot that you listen to, and after that you just vibe off of it, you know what I mean? You have more love in your heart when you hear it, you know what I mean? Because this could go to anybody you actually give a fuck about, that you care real hard and deep about, you know what I mean? You want to tell them that, you want to show them that, you want them to know that no matter what happens to you, you know what I mean, I got your back no matter what. And this is the energy that's coming out of this song and whatnot, especially with the beginning and whatnot, where his daughter's talking about how come none of the models look like me and shit like that, you know what I mean? It's because of not enough representation of people of color and whatnot. And you know, it's an issue that needs to be resolved one way or another, you know. But I mean, like, I definitely feel this track 150%, you know what I mean? Gave me a little warm spot in my heart, man, you know what I mean? Because I got two daughters of my own and whatnot, and I definitely respected G on this song, you know what I mean? I got sisters and freaking a great mom, you know what I mean? So shout out to them, you know what I mean? Anyways, yo, definitely a good track. I like the energy of this jump off and whatnot. If you guys feel the same way, you already know what to do. Put it down there in the comment section all day long and tell me about that shit. If you guys want more videos like this or any other type of videos, you already know what to do. Put it down in the comment section all day long as well, you know what I mean? Last and not least and whatnot, this is my motherfucking thumb, you know what I mean? I know everybody got a motherfucking thumb, you know what I mean? I need y'all to take y'all thumb and put it all the way up in there in the motherfucking sky and whatnot. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there all day long, all day long. And that's about it. You know what I mean? I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out, yo.